on the Osranaya program, we basically break the river into four large beats, encompassing about 60 total, you know, miles of river that eight guys a week fish. We built the little A-frame cabins. We have real nice beds in them, and you know, electricity, wood stoves are very, very comfortable. We have a flush toilet outhouse. We have unlimited shower, hot water system, hot water every day. It's nice to come in and take a shower.
At the end of the day, you get to get out, you get to, you know, go up to camp. They've got flush toilet for you, they've got hot showers for you, they've got a warm meal, and they want you to have a great vacation.
I had about six fish in there, just boom, 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 boom. And they were all 17. I lost one.
To our wonderful guests, we couldn't do this without our wonderful staff and Kamchatka.
We're here.
The core issue is, while we're not the Hilton in the woods, we're comfortable in the woods. Probably the most talk about Kamchatka is mousing. Everyone's heard about mousing in Kamchatka, and it's really cool to see a 22, 23, 24 inch fish swim 30 feet to grab a fly that's 6 inches long.
You hear about catching these, these big trout on a mouse pattern, but these mice patterns, they're huge. And you're kind of thinking, dang, a rainbow trout gonna hit that on the surface?
There's been virtually no pressure. We're dealing with rainbow trout populations that are intact, in a great shape. It's a cool fish, and this is what Kamchatka trout are. They're big, aggressive apex predators.
These doggone fish, they hit these mice with reckless abandon. I mean, they have no fear. They want a big meal, baby, and they're hungry, and they sometimes come back 2, 3, 4 times.
I think these fish like to see a broadside view of the fly,
yeah,
because they're just killers. They want to kill things.
Side channel.
Oh my. And we haven't even got to the spot where I thought we were gonna get them.
These rainbows in Kamchatka absolutely crush the mouse. And I do mean crush it.
You wanna go catch rainbows on the surface or just under, there's no place like Kamchatka.